Moyae valaikna khantame mautaini pasuna citakam vapavaka. Lakhita pata
坚持第二才是中华民国的领土，台湾的属岛。
所以我当初提出东海和平倡议，就是把我们过去所提对于钓鱼台列举的主张，第一呢是主权在我，第二呢是搁置争议，第三呢是和平互惠，第四呢是共同开发。
把东海和平倡议的理念与精神扩大运用到南海等东海以外的地区。
You find the principles that are at the heart of the U.S. strategy and the U.S. effort, namely respect for international law and peaceful resolution of disputes.
It means that you do not change the status quo by force or by intimidation by force, which is essential for the international stability.
And I think this code of conduct can help to solve this problem.
Though both those issues were resolved peacefully and having had.
台湾是扮演一个和平缔造者的角色，针对台日之间，让我们其他的合作关系其实都非常的密切。
主权不让步，渔权大进步的结果。
Japan and Taiwan, likewise, showed last year that it's possible to promote regional stability.Despite conflicting claims.
Thank you.
这五年来，我们中华民国22个邦交国，我都已经陆续拜访完毕。这些都是民族珍贵的这些经历，对于中华民国的外交来讲，也具有正面的效果。
I strongly believe that Taiwan should be included in the Trans-Pacific Partnership.
With regard to your question about TPP, we welcome Taiwan's interest in it, and we've heard from them very recently about their interest.
台湾这些年来一直推动自由开放，台湾其实是一直在这条道路上，是借着自由经济示范去希望能够加速，把我们至少推到前面，能够加速跟国际接轨的步伐。这些国家未来不论是双边或者多边的经济合作呢，画出一个路径图。
Tonto para lo ngam galo ta para rauga mosa kya kumra kya spyaganta pasabing ta kabata klaya ta ngasanta akibala kwarak na khanta Lake kwara mata suelo kata makyano Lake hota lunga suklo kata keryak Yaba mian utu kayan khangi balai ngasan mian Marahomo utu kayan Sina samik lo kapading kahon yeso Lipi sami balakan na khan